And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure it's like button, make sure it's grab button. Let's get back into it.
Lisa, God damn it, where are you at? Oh, you gotta be here somewhere. So the tracks go this way. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here.
Hmm.
this way. She's gotta be this way. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. His handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write. Use this. Thank you. getting low on ammo. Gotta be right around here. fuel can.
Weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road.
Shit. Make it quick.
You open or what?
Okay. I'll top you off. It can never go wrong with a tune-up. I'll be here if you need me. Later.
Something?
Yeah.
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, I see.
Hey,
Hey.
Now that's an upgrade. All right.
Okay. See ya.
Came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon.
Know what? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon,
this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So... You gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freakalikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.